The Greta Thunberg Brigade can be pretty intense. It's all smoke and mirrors. I've seen every single one of them use a plastic straw.
The horror.
I'm Gabby.
Are you new?
I'm Eleanor. And kinda.
You want a tour?
I mean, as a disciple of the 90s teen movie, I would be offended if I didn't get one.
Oh, if you get offended, Rose Hill does have a designated safe space for that. All right, so over here we have our Instagram, which is Horny Theater Kids. Coming up, we have our farm kids. They're on the school farm, led by Carissa.
Who are they?
Rose Hill's Royal Court, the cream of the incredibly entitled crop. Be careful with them. They're all as calculated as they are beautiful.
What are you doing here?
Oh no. I live here.
You neglected to mention that on your tour.
Oh, I prefer playfully omitted. A few weeks at Rose Hill and you got a whole new look now, huh?
Yeah. You're not a fan.
No, I think it's hot. As long as you did it for you and not them.
Do I seem like that?
I don't know. That's the exciting part of getting to know someone. You're a mystery until you're not. I was gonna hole up in the screening room and catch a Godard flick if you wanna ditch the suckfest. Maybe?
I do. But I shouldn't.
Suit yourself. I'm really glad you were down to hang. You've quite the social calendar.
Yeah, it's been a weird year.
Do you ever look around and just think, like, how did I get here?
Yeah, all the time. You run with a pretty intense crowd these days.
It's as surprising to me as it is to you.
We've also had quite the change this year. The new fits, blonde hair. It's rad, don't get me wrong. I'm still here for the Eleanor I met on the first day of school. I think she's really something.
I'm sorry, the old Eleanor can't come to the phone right now.
Why?
Because she's dead.
Nah, but all this shit, it's just armor. You know? Like, here, mine is seeming incredibly secure of myself, when in reality, my whole I don't give a shit thing is just a front, so no one can tell I actually care so much. Seriously.
I really like you. I want to tell you everything.
I really like you too.
Are you sure? There's never been any evidence. Gabby, did you overhear that?
You said some pretty messed up stuff out there.
It's complicated.
Hey, I guess we solved the mystery of Eleanor, though, right? This isn't your armor anymore, it's just you. Fuck, I can't believe I was wrong. Happy birthday, though. I'll see you around. What's going on here?
I wanted to do something cute, like a grand gesture, but I was waiting for you to walk by and you didn't, so I guess I fell asleep.
I talked to Drea.
You did?
Yeah, she told me everything.
She did.
Dig it.